We've been introducing you to the Golden Rule Student of the Month now for quite a while. This is the first opportunity that I've had to say, Boomer Sooner. Ameer Shahid, I'm so delighted to have you here as the Golden Rule Student of the Month and as a kind of an unusual age bracket anyway for that Student of the Month, because you're a sophomore at the University of Oklahoma in Norman.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much for having me on.
Well, tell us more about yourself.
Well, I'm, as you said, I'm a sophomore at the University of Oklahoma. I'm
majoring in what?
Currently majoring in sports management, and I'm looking to go into the coaching side of football career-wise.
And when you were in school here in Phoenix growing up, where was that?
It was at Paradise Valley High School, actually, in Phoenix.
So, at the University of Oklahoma, do you have an opportunity to get into the Golden Rule as a way of life?
Absolutely, you know, on many different levels. You know, there's several different volunteering opportunities. There are different opportunities that you can do daily, you know, like simple actions such as like holding the door open for someone, you know, simply saying hi to someone, asking how they're doing. You know, simple actions like that, I think, are following the Golden Rule on a daily basis. That can be done anywhere.
And when did that start in your life?
It started at a very young age, you know, even before I got to know the Arizona Interfaith Movement, you know.
How did you find out about the Golden Rule?
Well, I found out about the Golden Rule through the Arizona Interfaith Movement, actually. And ever since, it's just turned into a way of life, you know, something you live by on a daily basis.
Do you have one memory? You had no idea that I was going to ask you this. One memory of applying the Golden Rule, either in your family or in your school life or socially?
Yeah, you know, back when I played lacrosse in middle school and high school, we actually had a kid that my coach brought along who had a rare condition that prevented him from playing lacrosse. However, as a team, we didn't let that stop him. And as a matter of fact, what we did was before each game, we'd allow him to take a face off, pick up the ball, run down the field, and score a goal. And his excitement, his motivation, his poise, his spirit is what really motivated all of us to play our best. And, you know, personally, it taught me to have a really good attitude.
And that's how you get to be the Golden Rule Student of the Month and perhaps the Golden Rule Coach of the Year. Who knows? Ameer Shahid. And you know who else is proud of him? The good folks at Bash's, Fulton Homes, and the Hickman Egg people, because they make all of this possible. Congratulations.